Baker Company, listen up. This is the big one. Operation Overlord, the air and seaborne invasion of Normandy. On H-hour D-Day, seaborne infantry will attack 5 beaches codenamed Utah, Omaha, Gold, Juno, and Sword here on the coast of Normandy. Utah and Omaha beaches will be attacked by 3 of our infantry divisions. At the same time, 2 British and 1 Canadian division will hit Gold, Juno, and Sword beaches. The airborne will be landing 6 hours before H-hour, before the air and naval bombardments. The British 6th Airborne Division will be landing here. At the same time, the 101st and the 82nd Airborne will be landing in these areas. The Dues River Estuary here divides Utah and Omaha Beach. The mission of the 101st is to capture the Dues River crossings linking Utah and Omaha Beach and to protect the flanks of Utah Beach. This road here is the main highway that connects the entire Cotentin Peninsula. The Germans have troop concentrations in this region. When those troops are mobilized into a counterattack on the beaches, they'll have to move along this road. The 101st is going to make sure that doesn't happen. Baker Company, that's us, has been assigned this causeway here. The Pathfinders, like Private Martin, will be dropped ahead of the main force and will plant beacons on the ground to mark the landing zones. However, there is no telling what will happen once we're on the ground. So I want all of you to learn the objectives of every unit in both the 101st and 82nd. I also want you to study these maps and photographs until you've memorized them. We will be landing behind the Atlantic Wall, between several German garrisons. We can't expect to be relieved until at least several hours after H-hour. This is what we've been training for. Good luck.
Bombardieren. Na und? Die bombardieren doch alles. Was sollte die hier schon besonders interessieren?